for the 149-pound matchup here. Matt Ratman in the black for Purdue. Jeffrey Pelton in the gold. Pack up for the Boilermakers. Pat Castle, if I butcher his name again.
Inside, fight, inside, fight. There you go, good.
Got the trip off today. Pelton, one of the biggest upsets
inside,
in the history of the
inside.
Ohio State tournament.
Inside. Don't let him get inside.
Defeating Ben Jordan.
All right, he's doing it. Don't let him inside. Crack him down.
Son of Jimmy Jordan.
Fight inside. You're good, Levin. Fight inside.
Jordan's quest for his third state title. Match where he rode Jordan out to win the match.
Grab the leg and separate him. Come on, separate him. Keep
it's from Bellevue, Ohio. Matt Redman is from Wheaton, Illinois. He's at the Wheaton North High School. He's 6-3. He's a redshirt junior. I'm going to call a stalemate there. So Pat Castle is ranked as high as 6 in most polls, 149 for Purdue. So Redman might not be too bad. Who's that one going to be on? Another caution on Pelton. Redmond's got to have some motion here on the bottom to get out from underneath Pelton. But he's catching him because Pelton's been sloppy 2 times. He almost caught him on the edge of the mat there. Pelton's building a lot of riding time.
Get inside. Slither down his body. Come on, go down, go down. Get inside, go down. Hit pipes.
Pelton in some trouble. Although Pelton does seem very comfortable here.
Come up, Pelton!
He's got the leg. He's looking to come out the back. But as I said, Pelton's pretty comfortable here.
Push his leg down. Okay, set him down.
Sit back.
Turn it. There you go.
Two. Redman's gonna get it. Riding time for Jeffrey Pelton on Matt Redman. Redman with the 2-point reversal. 31 seconds left, first period. 1 point escape, 3-2 lead for Pelton.
Shut
by!
Snap it! Heavy hands, Matt! Heavy hands! Heavy hands!
I said earlier, Purdue on an Ohio barnstorming trip. Russell Mount St. Joseph's. Still wrestling. Earlier today in Cincinnati at noon, then drove up here 4 hours. Wrestled Notre Dame College. Pelton's got a 3-2 lead. The Boilermakers have looked strong and at the end of the second period and the third period in every match. They seem to build steam, no pun intended. Pelton gets one, he's got a 4-2 lead. I saw a little pass. I'm able to get it. Minute 20 left, second period. Holmes controlled the tempo. He's been the first Notre Dame college wrestler to dominate. Five seconds left, second period. Between Redmond of Purdue and Colton Notre Dame College. Redmond's in on a shot. He's going to get it. Goes to front trip, misses.